crazy story about how a man ate himself to death. This is Adolf Frederick, and he was the king of Sweden. During Lent, some Christians give up food, including like meat, eggs, and dairy. And so he wanted to eat as much of these foods as he could before Lent started. So on February 12th, he had a meal that consisted of lobster, caviar, kippers, sauerkraut, boiled meats, and also turnips. Given how much he ate, most people would be very full, but the king had an unusually large appetite. After washing the meal down with champagne, he decided to have semlas for dessert. Semlas are buns made from white flour, and instead of eating like 4 or 5 like most people in Sweden do, he decided to eat 14 of them in one sitting. And they weren't plain old semlas either. Each of them was served to the king with a bowl of hot milk, cinnamon, and raisins. After he ate all of that, he decided to stop eating. That same day, he died of digestive problems.